presence. I'm so honored to be here, be back. Honored to be back. Thank you so much, Dr. Williams and his lovely wife, Keisha. So kind, so kind. I'm honored to be amongst so many chaplains and people of God who are laying down their lives. Because really, that's what being a believer is all about, right? Thinking of others and lifting others up and encouraging people. And so we're glad. We're going to sing a couple of songs and then we'll be back to do like 60-minute concert. So we're going to have a good time. We're going to do a few songs and get out of the way this time. Kingdom glory, fill this place. presence. We need his presence. It's not an option. We need his presence. You know, God is so good. He's always been good, right? That's all he can be is good. But you know, after we've experienced what we've experienced in our country, you know, nobody should ever have to. If you're here today and you're breathing, nobody should ever have to push you to praise God. Hey! You know, a lot of people didn't get up this morning, but you did. We're created to worship God because he's good. Goodness of God. Oh.